About. Maybe that journal he dropped could tell us more. How about dessert?
Do not.
Interrupted its meal.
If we could defeat this creature, we can defeat the one threatening Birger. He's waiting for us.
Okay?
Yes.
Still dead, but I appreciate the concern. Journal he dropped could tell us more. Maybe that journal he dropped could tell us more.
Now, where's Birger? Kratos! Their chieftain! One who captured the wolves before you freed them?
I do not know.
Regardless, they should draw some comfort from his death.
They're still scared.
Not of the raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
Yes.
Good girls.
Let's go!
Here they come! Behind you!
See? That ogre's not getting up anytime soon, either.
With the dragon dead, the wildlife will return. Nature has been set to rights.
Dragon the Zelda!
Guide me, my king!
Bag.
You knew this warrior.
Do me a favor, brother. You see any more of these ghostly berserker tossers, give them the same. You'll be doing the Nine Realms a favor.
Did these warriors wrong you at some point, Mimir? You're quite agitated, even for you.
No need to rehash ancient history if it's all the same to you.
Very well.
So, the Laird and his brother. All summer, they'd kept their oath to avoid the touch of woman. Yet the Laird didn't hesitate to carry the fair maiden across the river before returning to his brother, who is dumbfounded, can't even bring himself to speak. The day stretches on, the Laird carries on hunting, and his brother quietly gnashes his teeth down to powder. Finally, the dam breaks. Brother, he cries, how could you do it after everything we've sacrificed? How could you break your vow like it was nothing, carrying that lass on your shoulders like you were a Shetland pony? The Laird just smiles. Brother, I set that lass down across the river. 'Tis you that carries her still. Oh, I got a chuckle. A rare day indeed.